one. So I've been nominated by Richard Francis to do the 22 days, 22 push-up a day challenge. I wouldn't really call it a challenge, more along the line of support. So it's suicide prevention. Basically, we're doing it for suicide prevention. Please remember, if you're going through depression, if you are having suicidal thoughts, please try your best to seek help from the nearest suicide prevention unit or counseling services in your country, your community. Suicide is never an option. There's a lot more you can do than to take your own life. So if you're able, please try your best to seek help. Talk to someone you know that will comfort you and will listen to your situation, okay? So we're going to take on the challenge right now, and I will nominate somebody. It will be in the starters who I'll be nominating.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2.
So that is it. 21 more days to go. I will nominate somebody in the status.